These are their stories.
So, it turns out, she's a lesbian, he's transgender, and we found the murder weapon lodged in his anal canal.